Hey guys, today I'm going to do a review on a company called Madame Madeline Eyelashes, and the company was very kind enough to send me a few eyelashes for the review. So I have been trying these eyelashes for two of my tutorials. The makeup that I'm wearing currently is the beautiful rose eye makeup that I have just shot, and I will upload this makeup tutorial so you can check out the tutorial also, so that you can know how I applied these eyelashes. So about the company, Madame Madeline Eyelashes is a very nice eyelash company. They just don't sell eyelashes, they also have eyelash accessories, they have eyelash adhesives, they also have varieties of eyelashes. So from the collection, I got a chance to pick up 4 eyelashes of my choice, so I picked the 4 lashes. So here I am, I'm going to share what I picked from their site. Okay, so first eyelash that I got is this. This is called the Extreme Collection Fabulous Eyelash. And you can see they are the beautiful feather eyelashes. Each eyelash has many feathers, small feathers, and it is a very pretty eyelashes. I have not tried this eyelash till now because I have planned to do a makeup tutorial with these eyelashes. But what is so good about this eyelash is that this is exactly the way how they have shown the picture on their website. Because sometimes you'll end up buying products which look very different on their site, but when you receive them, they doesn't look at all like that. But once I received the products from MadameMadeline.com, I am so very happy and excited that each and every lash is so super, super cute, nice and beautiful. That's the reason I got so happy, and it inspired me to do a makeup tutorial for this look, where I am wearing another eyelash. And this eyelash that I am wearing is called Extreme Collection Intense Eyelash. This had come in this package. It's a black and red package like this, which you can see some rhinestones and stars here, and it is called Extreme Collection Intense Eyelashes. So if you see my eyelash, I have some beautiful stars, red stars on black eyelash, and some beautiful rhinestones. And also these eyelashes are super, super long. They don't have extra shine. They look totally natural, elongated eyelash. And they are very good for any kind of dramatic or Halloween kind of makeup. So I really recommend to use these eyelashes, because I applied these eyelashes for this makeup tutorial and it was so super easy to apply them. It just took me one time to apply these eyelashes. I didn't have to struggle with the shape of the eyelashes, because some of the eyelashes, when you buy them, they are extra long, or they must be in the, or they will be in a plastic thread. So when you apply it, it actually pricks your eyes, or sometimes it's not in a proper shape. So you need to apply it multiple times to get a proper shape. But for me to apply this Extreme Collection eyelashes, that too they are so very long eyelashes, it was so very easy for me to apply them. Just with one application I could apply them. So that's the reason I was so happy and excited to do this review for you guys. The next eyelash that I got is this. These are from Ardell. Just for fun eyelashes. They are also the elongated black eyelashes, and they are in the they are in a shape like one long and one small hair shape, but they also have 2 lines of rhinestones. They are very sparkly and glittery rhinestones that you can see, and you can, by seeing the shape of the eyelash itself, you can make out that the eyelashes are really, really good. And the fourth eyelash that I got is this. These are Revlon Fantasy Length Eyelashes, and this is complete eyelash kit because they come with the eyelash adhesive. I have tried these kind of eyelashes before, but when you buy these kind of eyelashes from a CVS store, you will probably end up paying more money than you can pay on this site. I really recommend this site for buying the eyelashes in bulk. Also, the best thing I liked about this site is that they have a wide variety of collections, so you don't have to struggle to go to different shops and find out something which suits your face, eyes or looks. You just need to log into the site and check out the different varieties. And when you buy eyelashes in bulk, they also have discount if you spend more than $100. They don't charge you any shipping charge. Secondly, they don't have any extra sales tax on the price, and probably these kind of eyelashes are under $5. Since I didn't pay for any of these products, I don't know the exact price of this, but I will post the link of their website in the description box below, so you can definitely go ahead and check out the prices of all the eyelashes. But and then I had an option to choose from the eyelash adhesives. They have requested me to choose any of the dark or the clear eyelash adhesive. Since I already use a dark eyelash adhesive, which is this Ardell eyelash adhesive, and it is actually dark, so it's completely black. I used to use this eyelash adhesive, so I really wanted to try something which is clear, and I'm really very satisfied with the product. The reason is that when you use this eyelash adhesive, it does not irritate your eyes. With this one, I really get irritations when you apply it on your eyelid close to your, even being so perfect in applying the eyelashes, I still have problems when I use this eyelash adhesive. The reason being that it gives you a very little irritation to your eyes. So when you apply it on your eyelids, it really gives you a little irritation. The water starts coming from your eyes. So that's really a problem with that eyelash adhesive. So this is the duo eyelash adhesive that I got. It's clear eyelash adhesive. It's actually in a white creamy base. I will show you how it looks. This is how it looks, and it's totally a very thin white creamy base, and you can see if I rub it on my fingers and open it, it is not so sticky, and it smells, it has a very thin, or it smells like a medicine. It smells it has a very slight fragrance of a medicine, but it's not that strong that will irritate your eyes or your nose. So this is the best thing about this duo eyelash adhesive, and this is the eyelash adhesive that MAC also sells. This is America's number one eyelash adhesive because it does not give you any irritation to your eyes. It's very quick and easy and fast, and when you want to remove this eyelash adhesive, you just need to pull it off very slowly. Like when I applied the eyelashes for the first time, usually when I use eyelashes, I use my makeup remover pad to remove the eyelashes, and I need to wipe it for 3 to 4 times and then pull it off slowly. But the problem with that is that when you pull your eyelashes like that, you have the chances of ripping off your natural eyelash hair, and that is really very painful. And sometimes if you rip off your real eyelash, it gives you a problem on your eyes. But when I use this, the best thing is that it does not require any makeup remover or any oil-based product to remove this. You can just rip it off very easily. If you just hold it from one corner and just pull it off slowly, it can be easily removed. It's not that strong, though it helps the eyelashes to stick to your eyes for whole day. They have also sent me coupon codes, so they have sent me close to 10 coupon codes to shop from their website, and if you shop from their website, you get flat 8% off on all the products if you buy from their site. Also, I would like to show you how easy is this duo eyelash adhesive. I really mean what I say. I have applied all these rose petals with this eyelash adhesive, and I'll show you now how I remove them without using makeup remover. I'm just going to hold this from this and I'm pulling it. You see that? And I'm going to pull it from this side. You can see the complete rose petals are in my hands, and I have removed all this so easily. You really don't need a makeup remover for this. Now I'm going to wash my face with warm water and it will be all clean. And these eyelash adhesive that is left on your eyelash, if you want, you can use a oil based cleanser or any makeup remover pad. If you wish, you can wipe it with that and it will be completely off. Otherwise, it's very easy to pull this adhesive. And you can see it's not at all painful. So this was my review on Madame Madeline. I really enjoyed their eyelashes. If you want to see the makeup tutorial where I am wearing these eyelashes, the current eyelashes that I am wearing, this is the makeup tutorial that I have done today before the review. Please go ahead and check out. I'll post the link up here. And also for the description of the website and for the discount coupon codes, I will put the link in the description box below. I hope you enjoyed this review of MadameMadeline.com. I really enjoyed this site, and I'm definitely going to recommend this in future and definitely going to buy more eyelashes for myself. Thanks for watching. Bye.